Stuttgart, and we are going to take you around the city and show you some nice vegan places. These places are not just famous for their dishes, but they have lovely ambience as well. In addition to that, we are going to take you to some of the restaurants which are not completely vegan, but they have nice range of vegan and vegetarian dishes. So let's go and check them out.
Euros, and it comes with homemade bread, and the bread is quite fluffy. I'm going to taste the soup and let you know how it tastes. So the soup is thick, and the taste of ginger is very evident, and I think for the price it's a good meal. I have ordered a vegan pizza. So the place is not vegan, but they have a lot of options for pizzas, and every pizza can be ordered as a vegan variant. So, and they charge a little bit of extra for adding vegan cheese, and I'm going to just taste it, and let's see how does it taste. Pizza is nice, but its base is not as thin as I expected it to be. But yes, if you are in city center and looking for a vegan pizza, it's a good deal, I guess.